Hi everybody, and welcome to Mr. Pasquale's music class. Today we're going to review our D and A strings and how to pluck them, and I'm going to be telling you different patterns to play. So get your instrument ready, and we're going to get started. Let me turn on my metronome. Feel the beat. Now you're going to play what I say. Listen to what I say, and then these guys over here are going to help you. So listen to me. Play with them. Feel the beat. Here we go. D, 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 D. A, 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 A. D, D, A, A. A, A, D, D. D, 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 A. A, 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 D. D, A, D, A. D, 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 A. D, A, A, A. A, A, D, A. D, A, D. D, D, A, D. A, D, A, A. A, 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 D. Very good job, everybody. I hope that was a good review for you. I had lots of fun. Until next time, stay safe and bye, everybody.